Hello guys, Pleasure Day. Here bring you back to playing daily mobile content, and today we are here with another customized gameplay. And today I'm doing the 1UG in gameplay, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this. I will be doing you know, as a standard 3 rounds, you guys know the drill. So hopefully you guys enjoy this one, and yeah, be sure to give it a like, and happy new year to all my subscribers, viewers, their families, everybody. Yeah, shout out to you all. Let me know what's your new year resolutions, and by letting me know in the comments down below. And yeah, well, just enjoy this video, and let me know in the comments what kind of weapon you want me to use there, and use next. You want me to use FP6, the which is the M19, or the I51, any other weapons, the HK41, and then let me know what you want to do. What you want me to do for you? What you want to see? Let me know in the comments down below. And I won't be talking. So yeah, enjoy this. Well, I think we are going to be doing, I'm gonna host a room instead. So yeah, I'm just gonna host a room with my clanmates, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this. Let's host this. Alright. So let's get it. And after this, guys, I just want to say, after this we will be doing, I will be recording Shadow Fight 3, a very short video. Shadow Fight 3 was fall in around 20 minutes. Rules, so I will have 2 episodes. One is the ranked, one is the zombie mode. So stay tuned for all that, and most probably today we'll have around 8 videos just for new year. 2018, man, that's the number 8, so we're gonna do 8 videos. Alright. Yes, Darkshot, I am. Yo, please, man, holy shoot. Should I do like a 1v3? Yeah, I'm gonna like 1v3. The reason why I want to be great, I want to test my skills, man. Sometimes you gotta risk skill. Maybe two. Don't regret, bro. I won't regret. I really could do the. You don't know my full potential of it. Well, he got me in that first kill, alright. It's been a while since I used the AV. No snipe, you can't snipe, is it? Bro, sniping, man. This ain't an AUG gameplay, bro. Maybe I'll do like part of this and then match. No, custom matches. Two custom rank custom matches of AUG. Everyone's just like, I'm like, bro, where's the AUG at? Yeah. Come on. Even though I'm doing my climbing, so shout out to all of them. Told them to be AG, they use sniper first. What the flip? Snipe it now, bro. Let's snipe it now. Oh, damn. Ops, aka Melvin Lim, thanks for backing me up right there. Snipe lol, what are you saying, you're blind? You got eyes, bro, come on. I know, right? He's just server, but it's still fast. Often lag spikes occur. That's critical ops for you people. Locked. The world just got rocked. Pass the two. I'm rubber banding. Rubber banding is a term in critical ops where you lag in front, like you go in front and then fast the sniper front and then the length. So that's called like rubber banding. Like that. going sniper. Why am I using AG? I'm sticking to my title, man. I need some clickbait, bro. Fast the disconnection. Apparently I died. No, fast. Let's go, come on, let's get it. Ooh, someone just got sniped hard. Oh, I'm tempted to like, shoot from there, but never mind. Oh shoot. That is how you use the AUG, people. The AUG is a really good gun, but the only thing that's the only thing that's kind of bad part of it is actually the reload time and the money. How much it costs? It costs 3,000. It costs 3,000 to buy this gun in rank, whereas the M4 you get like a 2,400 plus. Yep. So that's a huge like bargain. And M4 is 2,400. AUG is 3,000. The armor you get like 800. And like the Kevlar and the helmet. So that's 800. For total cost, with it, it's 3,000. But for the the AUG is actually 3,800, so we kind of bad. He just sniped me. What the fuck? That was some good teamwork right there. Shoot the rubber band. Oh, I just got sniped. Terrorists win. Well, I won. Well, GG. Two more matches of this. Not with them. I mean, I played what I dedicated one match to them. But it's all good. It's all good. Shout out to Duckshot, Melvin Lim, and Snipes for them for joining me. It's real good, real good. Clash of Clans room, holy fuzz. So we have like 4 people. Let's go the deathmatch. Brewery. To the counter terrorist. AG is there. Nice. So shout out to Melvin Upshot, another operative from Fikla, another operative, Sea Duck Slayer, Toxic Zord, Panther Shield, AJ Styles, Savage Slap, Reco, MYN, Apple Joe's, Jadija, and Boomer FC. Well, people are just sniping there. This D, as you said, are alright. Oh, damn, that's a cheeky spot, man. Holy fuck, that man. Black man, holy shoot. Is it just me or is it lagging, man? Holy fuck. GG. 10-10 ain't too bad, but I gotta go to like the 40-50 kills, man. Honestly, I think I've got to get a better phone so I can record even smoother gameplay. I've been using this phone for quite a while right now. Oh fudge, that rubber band. What's up? What's up, bro? No, fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Assist. That was the cheap spot. Well, GG, 23 and 23 kills and 12 deaths. So I hope you guys like this video, and be sure to give it a like as well as hope you guys enjoyed this video to Team PCR, and click the little bell beside the subscribe button to receive full notifications of when I upload a new video daily. And stay tuned, stay in this channel, subscribe to this channel if you want to know what are the things I do. And well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and this is PCR the Gamer here signing off, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.